All right, so you just got a shiny new Ledger S or X and you can't wait to start using it. But the last time you set up a wallet, it was a long process and you had to transfer your crypto from your old wallet, one paid-for coin at a time. Well, there is a much easier way to migrate custody of your crypto from one wallet to another, and we're going to show you right now. Now, notice I said migrate custody, not migrate funds. Your crypto isn't actually in your wallet, it's on the blockchain. What's in your wallet are the public and private keys that keep your crypto safe. And it's by owning those keys that you can access and therefore own your crypto. That's why you hear us at Ledger say, your keys, your crypto. All right, so how do we do this? Well, remember those 24 words you copy down on a piece of paper when you first set up your wallet? That's the recovery phrase your wallet uses to derive your private keys. All we have to do is use the recovery phrase from your current device to set up the new device, like taking your debit card out of your old wallet and putting it into your new wallet. Ready? Okay, if you're setting up a Nano S, plug it into your computer or power source. If you're setting up a new X or S Plus, just click on the left button to turn it on. Everything will be done on the device. No need for Ledger Live this time. Now, scroll right through the navigation instructions until it says restore from recovery phrase and press both buttons to confirm. You'll then choose a 428 digit PIN. This controls access to the device only. It doesn't affect your crypto. Then you'll be asked to choose the number of words in your recovery phrase. Select the appropriate number and enter the words one at a time in order they were given to you. Once you enter the first three letters, you can choose the correct word from the options that appear. Do that for the entire phrase, taking your time to get it right. If you enter a wrong word or enter the right words, but in the wrong order, you'll have to do it again, so take your time. After the last word, the device will say processing, then your device is now ready. And that's it. Pretty easy, right? You can now safely manage your existing crypto portfolio with your brand new Ledger Nano. Well done.